Hi, Mr. Turnbull. Steve was here. I just went to see my cousins at the fish markets, and I thought I'd drop my resumes in to see you. You know, just thinking the other day that when I said to you if you need finance ministers, and I just thinking, why not? Like, I have the good qualifications, so I did the resumes, and I want to drop it in, but you're not home. Pressing on the doorbells, nobody answering the doors. So I thought, you're just too busy, man, to read through the resumes. And I thought I'd do a video cam using my dish cams to tell you why I would be a good finance minister. Because I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that why would I make the Greeks the finance ministers when they ruined the Greece? I gotta tell you, that's the Greek Greeks. Me, I'm Australian Greek. Okay, the Greek Greeks, they're a little bit, you know, but the Australian Greeks, same, but different, okay? And I have the experiences because I do the teals in Tohono O'Melaki Seafoods, and I do the bears. Well, I don't, well, I do the bears, but she can't do the bears without to ask me first, okay? So I have experiences at delegations, at finances, at managing staffs, all that. And just between me and you, if you make me finance ministers, every week I come to you with a special fish and chips. But no, you don't tell anybody, okay? Anyway, Mr. Turnbull, do you want to talk some more about the job? You come down to the shop, Tohono O'Melaki Seafoods, you ask for me, hey, I'll be at the counter. You know what? Bring the kids, and I do a special fish and chips for them. Okay.